A 72-year-old Round Rock man has died while swimming in Bell County's Stillhouse Hollow Lake. The body of Dean Harbert was recovered Friday after a short search in the Union Grove Park area on the south side of the lake. The Bell County Sheriff's Department got a call from the man's wife late Friday morning over her concern that she had not heard from the man who was camping in the area. She said her husband would check in daily while he camped there. Deputies found his body after a short search.